Project overview is similar to the history. However, unlike the history, which is recorded at the database level, project overview displays that information at the project level for all of the databases in the project. To access project overview, on the Home tab, click Project Overview. If the Project Overview button is grayed out, you may need to lock your project first to make the Project Overview button appear. On the Home tab, click Properties. Click Lock if your project is unlocked, and then click OK. That will enable Project Overview. Projects are typically unlocked to allow multiple users to work on the same project. Any tasks that are executed while the project is unlocked will not be reflected in the project overview. Therefore, project overview may not reflect the complete audit trail of everything that transpired if the project was unlocked at any point. The project overview provides a graphical representation of all the tasks that were performed in a project as long as the project was locked. You can even see databases that were created and later deleted. The project overview records all database interactions so that you have a complete audit trail of what transpired in the project. You can also convert the tasks to IDEA script to automate all of the steps taken in the project and repeat the steps to verify the results independently. To create the IDEA script for some or all of the tasks in the project, click the Create Macro button in the project overview toolbar. Select the task or tasks you want to include. Then select IDEA script and click Finish. A message appears saying that the script will be created when Project Overview is closed. While Project Overview provides all of this information in a graphical format, you can also click the Table tab to view the data in another way. Each task can be expanded to view the details. Let's close the Project Overview window. The IDEA script we generated earlier will appear. Click File, Save As to save the script. Let's call this Project Overview and click Save. Close the IDEA script window.